Welcome back to Sean's Adventure Southwest. So tonight I decided that I wanted to do something different and go play some old school legitimate slot machines. And there's only one place on the strip in Las Vegas that has them, and that's Circus Circus. So let's go play.
I'm at Circus Circus and we're gonna play some legitimate coin slots. We're only gonna do max bets. Per max bet. Let's see if we can win anything. First win. The one that I got 40. Gotta say, I love that sound. Wouldn't it be cool to hit a jackpot on this thing? So hand pays are 500 bucks, and they are paid by the gaming attendant. Blank, blank, blank. Three blanks pay $2. Gotta say, playing these old school slots is a lot of fun. That clanking sound of the coins is very, very interesting. It almost makes you light up when you hear that ding, 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 ding. Hitting much. Well, that's all right.
Welcome back.
Thank you. All right, let's hit something. Thank you. Come on. Nada.
We're gonna start playing
one deck, six max. Maybe we can hit something on that. We're born for rubber.
Nope.
Come on. Play max. Two blanks with bars and sevens.
Playing max.
All right. Well, made hit 10 on one star. I'll probably play one and then play two and then play three. In terms of betting intervals, two, and then this will be three, and then we'll go right back to one. Single bars. Those are the pays. Back to one. Nada. Play one. Nada. Play two. Three. Don't. That knocks them back to one. And two. Try that one more time on three, and we'll go back to one.
Nope.
Go with two. Nope.
Play one.
That should be Couple of wins, couple of losses. Just for entertainment purposes. Again. Nada. Oh, good. Then that blink line is very, very deceptive because you actually win money on it. Do max that again. And nada. Do max that again. And nada. Do max that one more time. And nada. Max a bet one last time. I have blank line pays again. At this point, that's all I got left. We're only going to do one coin at a time to see if we hit anything to kind of prolong it. Our eventual demise. Yep, nothing. Total of 10. Back in it. Maybe 7 is what we need. So, that's what we're at now. We're gonna do 3 again. And try to keep this rolling. We'll do 2. Probably not gonna hit anything this round. Let's try it again. 2 again. Play 2 again. No, let's play 3. Feeling lucky. I'm gonna do 1 and then I'm down my last $3. And then we call it. And blank line hits again. Play 1 spin again for 1 coin. And then we're gonna do a $3 max bet. And that is all she wrote. And try this one more time. And spin. And nada. Well. All right, well, that was fun while it lasted.
Okay, well, so I lost $40, but, you know, it was pretty cool. I could see where the classic old school coin machines can actually, like, be entertaining. Like, hearing that, like, clanking sound of winning, it just makes it entertaining. It, like, lights up your face. It's better than hearing all the bells and whistles from the new school slot machines. Sorry, the lighting is a little bit dark. But if you liked this video for some entertainment, let me know in the comments. If you want me to go play some more slot machines, let me know as well. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And on to the next adventure.